for the betterment of our future. This is Kathleen Joyce, daughter Anas, 18 from the municipality of Long, province of Rondon.
Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Imelda Bautista Schweikart from the city in a forest and the last ecological frontier of the Philippines, Puerto Princesa City, Palawan. My advocacy is banning genetically modified organisms in the country because it is not true food. So join me and support me in my cause.
Thank you.